A very good morning to all my dear kids. How are you all? I hope you all are safe and fine at home. Myself, Devanshi Parikh, class teacher of grade 1. So kids, first we will start our day with today's thought. Today's thought of the day is early to bed and early to rise makes a man healthy, wealthy and wise. So kids, do you know what do you mean by this? No, I will explain you. This means we have to sleep early and wake up early in the morning, which will make us very healthy, wealthy and wise. Wise means intelligent. Wise means intelligent. If we will go to sleep early at night, we will have a good and complete sleep. And we can also wake up early in the morning. Having a good sleep will make us very healthy and intelligent. So kids, you all want to become intelligent? Yes. So kids, go to sleep early and wake up early in the morning so that you will be very intelligent. Okay kids, now moving ahead, today I am going to teach you EVS lesson number 7, My Family. Now come on kids, tell me, what do you mean by family word? What do you mean by the word family? Can anybody tell me? Yes, family means the people with whom we live. We all live in different kinds of families. Okay, we live in a big family or a small family. Some families are big and some families are small. Which people are there in a family? Yes, in a family we have grandparents, parents, uncle, aunt and their children. Now tell me, which kind of family do you live? Yes, some live in big family and some live in small family. Kids, you know who are grandparents? Yes, grandparents are those parents who are parents of our parents. And parents are our father and mother. Father and mother are called our parents. There are two types of family, big and small. In big family, children live with their grandparents, father, mother, uncle, aunt and their children. जो big family होती है ना, उसमें कौन कौन होता है? Yes, grandparents. Grandparents means हमारे दादा और दादी. Father, mother, uncle, aunt and their children. And in a small family, children live with their mother, father, brother or sister. And such family is called a small family. Okay kids, how many types of families are there? Two types of families, big family and small family. Big family includes grandparents, parents, uncle, aunt and their children. And small family includes father, mother and brother or sisters. Members of family care and love each other. हमें हमारी family love करती है ना, हमारी care लेती है ना, कौन करता है ये सब? हमारे family members करते हैं ना. Okay kids, so how many types of families are there? Big and small family. Now kids, there is one interesting activity for you. In that activity, you have to prepare a family tree. In that, you have to stick pictures of your grandparents,
parents, your brother and sister, brother or sister, and your cousins. Okay, kids, I hope you all have understood this lesson very properly about my family. Okay, bye.